Hello everybody, welcome back to another Mortal Jellyfish video. Today we'll... Oh, hold up. Looks like I got a customer. One second. I'll be right back, guys.
Hey Jelly, do you got those crates I ordered by chance? I know they're not supposed to come until tomorrow, but it would be great if they came in early.
Yeah, let me check the back real quick for those. Okay. Yeah, I got them right here. Here's those crates for you. It looks like you got one basic crate, three premium, one deluxe, three pumpkins, and four frost. Right here for you. I'll set them on the counter. You can go ahead and take them since you've already prepaid.
Sheesh! That's a lot of crates, Jelly. I appreciate it. I'm glad those came in early. I'm gonna go open them now. You can take the video footage if you want.
All right, that sounds great. I'll go ahead and use it in my next unboxing video. Thanks for the help.
No problem, Jelly. Anyways, I have to open the boxes. This looks like a great place to open my boxes. All right. Let's see what we got in those boxes. Well, opening the basic one to start off with. Seems like a red crook boss. Basic crates are always boring. Can't open any premium crates because I have every premium skin still. Maybe in the future. We're gonna save the deluxe one till later. Pumpkin, can't open this yet. Looks like we have all of our pumpkin skins. Let's open these frost crates then. Wonder what's gonna be inside. Ooh, frost minigunner. I bet you that looks really cool. Let's open one more of these frost crates. Frost pyromancer. Alright, two more to go. Oh, guess there's no more frost skins for us to open. Guess that leaves only the deluxe. Let's open this up and hope we get something nice. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my goodness. Maid Commander? Very nice. Alright, well let's go get that video footage back to Jelly so he can use it for his video. Hey Jelly, I got that video footage you needed for your unboxing.
Oh, that's fantastic. Thanks for your help. I'll make sure to get this in the video as soon as possible.
No problem, Jelly. I'm always happy to help. You're the best. Anyways, I'll let you get to these other customers. Seems like you're rather busy today.
Alright, thanks again for the footage, by the way. Anyways, guys, what were we talking about? Oh yeah, we were getting to start that video. Well, would you look at the time? It's a bit too late to be making a new video now, since we've been so busy at the shop here selling crates to people. Maybe next time, guys. On that note, I'll see you guys in the next video or stream. Peace out.